Where's everyone? Ask a Millennial. Geo Fox back in the building. 21 and up. Red stripe. Thumbnail. All right, so let's get into this. We're going to get into Dreamville Up, Up, Away featuring JID, EARTHGANG, Vince Staple. Ooh, official audio. And of course, they're going to start off with unnecessary commercials because my broke ass, or I don't know if I want to call myself broke, but I just don't feel like spending money for YouTube Red. That's just me. But let's get into this. Dreamville, Up, Up, Away featuring JID, EARTHGANG, Vince Staples.
Yeah, 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 see? Yeah.
I'm just gonna say this now. If JID ain't in your top 20, 10, 15, 10 MCs for the new generation, for the new decade at least, like, come on, you missing out.
Seems like a Angelo, Michelangelo, not rambling. Taking panties off and make a man of me. Think I'm supposed to be like a manatee. Dang, gun in my pants, run up and I'm a defense. Dang, I'm a man. Oh, what? She love the way I'm from the play. To run the bay. I'm up, I'm paid. The funds I make. You run the bay. I break the face. I play the block. You tweet, you shot. I play the block. You tweet, you shot. I play the block. You tweet, you shot. I play the block, you twig, you shot. Hey, 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 on 18, like I look out, so then I get my up and see no 3 AKs. I keep them chocos in my gear. No Toronto, I got food with big performers like a big, dirty, hairy, even better. Keep it, don't need talent, beer it, hell it, beer it. I might crack a shit and put it for real. No, they got to blow a bag when they put it for real. Ain't nobody bigger than a body, Tootsie got kid.
And I'm gonna say this, I've been following Ben Staples since 2014. The blue suede with the blue suede and the red. You remember that? Oh, that used to be my shit with the blue suede on them. Anyways, Vince doing his thing.
Even Raymond got killed, so I stay with concealed. Just made an order for a lawyer from him facing the field. My guys are pre-lieutenant brother on the case and he killed. We not acting, we don't need no activation for kill. I cut your onion, brush your mouth, and I'm adjacent like real. I got a light bulb over my head, got a plot that I'm about to manifestation. Document a nigga, follow when a nigga hit the house like a pharmacist.
American girl is home, like everybody knows.
Man, boys and men, keep on the bread. You don't even care, you don't believe a guy. You gotta see the cut, you ain't even. I used to be a blood, now I'm supercharged. Y'all want me to put my mother, crazy killer. No days off, can't do my job. 12:30.
Did he use the next Friday when Ice Cube opened the door to Michael Rapaport, the mail carrier? Okay? Ranch of Cucamonga, cracker killers.
Bro, I catch the clock on guard, crack my ribs, tap my heart. On the space, hit the club, pull your car on the way, drop the boat, I'ma start. Hop in, out the hop, I slide it out of pocket. Feel like the park, what you can't get, I can unlock it. You ain't shit, you get up shot. Tell you bitch, put all that pillow pocket, how you end up caught. Shut your mouth, man, what you saw, that's a fatal flaw. Back away, she loves the way I'm from the play, to run the bay. I'm up, I'm paid, the funds I made. Can run the bay, I break it. I play the block, you tweak, you shot. I play the block, you tweak, you shot. I play the block, you tweak, you shot. I play the block, you tweak, you shot.
Damn, I bleed the block. You tweak, get shot. It's hard out here. First of all, you already know. The beat, the production, smooth, nice. They came on, they did their thing. They came, they saw, they conquered. It's a banger. It's a banger. And I mean, again, when you think about Dreamville, I don't expect anything but greatness from them. And mind you, that's the same way I feel about TDE and Kendrick Lamar. It's just like, you know, you're going to get quality sound, real lyrics. They're going to go bar for bar, and they coming at your throat. It's a 10 out of 10. And also, looking at the cover of this, the cover, I love the director's cut cover. And like, even though they got T.I. looking like Sean King over here, but it's okay because the cover is still lit. And then the artistry, the artwork, the talent here. I mean, it's amazing. 10 out of 10. Anyways, let me know what you think in the comment box below. Good, bad, ugly, whatever it may be, drop that shit. Follow me on social media, AskAMillennialGeoBucks. Subscribe. We're on our way to 700. And we're going to keep going up, 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 together, my people. And as always, stay positive and stay high.